Dominguez is looking for. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Oh, that's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
I'll need to use a rope arrow to destroy that gate.
Thank you.
can rotate the turntable with that crank. Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishul." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukul Khan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami, a storm, an earthquake, volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukul Khan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishul's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Hey, shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Who? Doctor thinks there's more men. Apparently we got what we're looking for. Great. The siege begins. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
Yes, Yes, I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood it. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking on the water pump right now.
Okay.